Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Welcome to Chinese Martyrs Catholic Church, and thank you for joining us to celebrate the 34th anniversary of our parish. Today, we are grateful to have Bishop John Bosono celebrating the Mass for us. Please welcome Bishop.
我们今天非常感恩，去年我们都没有机会来庆祝我们的堂庆，说今天我们非常有幸请到主教给我们共同举行这台弥撒，我们怀着感恩的心，感谢天主在34年对我们堂庆的照顾，谢谢。
It's a pleasure to be able to, in these reopening days of our church, to celebrate with you the feast of the Chinese martyrs or patrons. Although I have been the bishop of the northern region for only 6 months, as the auxiliary bishop of Toronto for 20 years, I come to know the vibrancy, the witness, and the love of this huge parish. And I'm very grateful for your welcome here today. I thank the pastor Father and his associates, Father John, Father Michael, and their religious community for the care and the service that they have given and continue to give to this parish. Let us pray for God's blessing on all of us, that God will strengthen us for the days ahead as we try to return to our worship and love of God. My brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess
to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thought, in my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Please be seated.
攻读智慧篇。 一人的灵魂在天主手里， 任何痛苦不能伤害他们。 在愚人看来， 他们好像是死了， 认为他们去世是一种灾祸。 他们离我们而去， 仿佛是归于泯灭， 他们却处于安宁中。 在人看来， 他们是受了惩罚， 他们却充满着永生的希望。 他们受了些许的痛苦， 却要接受绝大的恩惠。 天主考验了他们， 发觉他们配做他的人。 他试炼了他们， 好像炉中的黄金， 悦纳了他们， 有如全燔祭。 他们蒙眷顾时将闪烁发光， 有如麦禾间往来飞驰的火花。 他们要指挥万国， 统治万民， 上主要永远做他们的君王。 已是上主的人必明白真理， 忠信的人必与他同住在爱内， 因为他的特选者 必获得恩泽与仁慈。上主的话。感谢天主。
我要时时赞美上主， 我的口不断赞颂上主， 我的心灵因上主而至， 谦卑的人听了也必欢悦。
上主救我脱离了一切恐惧。
请你们同我一起赞扬上主， 让我们齐声颂扬他的名号。 我寻求了上主， 他就应允了我， 他救我脱离了一切恐惧。
上主救我脱离了一切恐惧。
你们瞻仰他， 就会行喜于舍， 绝不自满面羞惭。 困苦的人一呼求， 上主立刻抚允， 拯救他脱离一切艰辛。
上主救我脱离了一切恐惧。
在那敬畏上主的人四周， 有上主的天使扎营守护。 请你们体验并观看， 上主是何等的美善， 投奔他的人真是有福。
上主救我脱离了一切恐惧。
攻读希伯来人书。 弟兄们， 圣人圣女们， 都借着信德， 征服了列国， 执行正义， 得到应许。 他们堵住狮子的口， 扑灭了烈火， 逃脱了利箭。 他们转软弱为刚强， 成为战争中的英雄， 击溃外国的军队。 有些妇女得了他们从死里复活的人， 有些人宁愿受酷刑敲打， 而不愿接受释放， 为获得更美好的复活。另有些人遭受了凌辱和鞭打，甚至捆绑和监禁。有些人被石头砸死，被锯死，被拷问，
被利箭杀死。再有些人披着绵羊、山羊皮到处流浪，忍受贫乏、迫害和虐待。世界不值得他们居留，他们就在旷野、山岭间流浪，在山洞和地穴之中切心。上主的话。
Please rise for the gospel.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia.
If you are insulted for the name of Christ, blessed are you, for the Spirit of God rests upon you.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Yuan Zhu Yu Ni Men Tong Zai.
Yan Yu Ni De Xin Ling Tong Zai.
恭读《圣路加福音》。
主用光荣归于你。
Jesus went out into the hills to pray.He then came down with the 12 and stopped at a piece of level ground where there was a large gathering of his disciples with a great crowd of people from all parts of Judea and from Jerusalem and from the coastal region of Tyre and Sidon who has come to hear him and to be cured of their diseases. People tormented by unclean spirits,were also cured, and everyone in the crowd was trying to touch him because power came out of him that cured them all. Fixing his eyes on his disciples, Jesus said, Happy are you who are poor. Yours is the kingdom of God. Happy are you who are hungry now. You shall be satisfied.Happy are you who weep now, you shall laugh. Happy are you when people hate you, drive you out, abuse you, denounce your name as a criminal on account of the Son of Man. Rejoice when that day comes and dance for joy, for then your reward will be great in heaven.This was the way their ancestors treated the prophets. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Catholic tradition found throughout the world of each particular local church, each parish, taking on the name of an aspect of the life of Jesus or the name of a saint is both important.And powerful. A parish and its faith community is known by that title, like St. Patrick, Blessed Frederick Ozaman, or the Chinese martyrs. The members of the parish are expected to know and to adopt the traits of their patrons. And of course, those saints in heaven are of powerful intercession.For the people of the parish. Having martyrs as your patron is a special challenge. They gave their life for their faith and love of God. There's always been a strong expectation of sacrifice and witness associated with this parish, Chinese martyrs.And we are grateful that through the intercession of the Chinese martyrs, this parish has always manifested well these fundamental Christian qualities, and that we celebrate this day on your feast day. The sacrifice and the witness that has been consistent in this parish. But there still remains a challenge of following Jesus. This is well expressed in today's gospel. When Jesus was teaching and praising that it's good to be empty, to be displaced, to be hated, to be poor, and to be hungry means being empty. That we're missing something. To weep means that something in life is not right, or there's been a displacement. To be hated for the sake of Jesus means people avoid us, or more aggressively, attack us. These are situations that we normally would avoid. But Jesus wants us to embrace them. It's not natural for us to seek to be empty. The former master of the Dominican order, Father Timothy Radcliffe, in a reflection, spoke about the challenge, the struggle, even the pain during this pandemic for the presence of others whom we normally see and touch regularly. We've all experienced the emptiness in our lives. He invites us to remember and to relate our emptiness to the tomb of Jesus on Easter Sunday. Mary Magdalene sees two angels at either end where Jesus' body was laying, but it's empty. And that's good news. God often abides in empty spaces, like the womb of the Virgin Mary, and alone on the cross at Calvary. We Christians should not be afraid of emptiness, because it's how we were saved, by Jesus emptying of himself for us. And your holy martyrs emptied themselves for us. So don't be afraid of the emptiness of these months. They have been wearying, they've been frustrating. But God will reward you. He promised in the gospel, when you are empty, you will be filled abundantly. God has not forgotten. God has not forgotten the sacrifice of this parish and the parishioners and all of us, of emptying ourselves. And he will reward us, bring us true happiness and fulfillment. At our baptisms, we were emptied out of our sinful nature. And then God filled us abundantly with the life of Christ forever. Forever. That dying to self and allowing Christ to live in us is what Christianity is all about, and what every parish is all about. This parish comes together as a communion because you share the same life of God through Jesus Christ. Christ has been part of your life since your baptism. And everything about a parish community flows and supports that special relationship we share with Christ by baptism. This makes us a community of faith. In every Eucharist, especially the Sunday Eucharist, we celebrate that we are a community in Christ. From the stressful experiences of the past months, we know that if we stay home on Sunday and read our Bible and say our prayers, we may have a sense of God, but we don't have the community. we don't have the true presence of Christ. Nor could God touch us as deeply and so real as he does here, week after week, when Jesus is truly present in the Eucharist, in his word, in our actions and faith, and in Holy Communion. Live stream helps, but it's not the same. It's very difficult to keep the mission of the parish alive with only live stream. The mission of the parish belongs to everyone. All of us who are baptized are committed to the mission of the parish to make Jesus present in our world. Everyone must bless God. Everyone must share the gospel. Everyone must care for others. And that flows from Christ, who flows to us from the Eucharist. And that's why we say the Eucharist makes the parish. And so it's such a pleasure to be back, to see you back, and that we celebrate this Eucharist on the feast day, even with the reduced numbers. The pandemic has taught us that in so many ways we are helpless, but has also taught us that we're also powerful. With respect for ourselves and others, by following the rules of sanitation and self-distancing, we can and we have saved lives. By doing those things, we have saved lives. We are powerful. By caring for others, by sacrificing, by giving of our own way so others can live. And we know that. Each one of us has saved lives of others by what we've done the last few months. And so going forward, let's all remember how much our world needs the healing and the protection of the love of God in Christ Jesus, and how, as we live our life as Christians, we can bring the Lord to them. The poor, the hungry, those who weep, those who are hated, and so many more need us to bring the face and teaching of Jesus to them. And we can do it. Just as we save lives, human physical lives, we can save their souls by being the loving, caring, and truthful community that we are. On this, the feast day of the parish, I pray that the peace and kindness may grow in your homes, so that the dark, the fears, the disruption of this pandemic may be countered and lessened by the light, the trust, and the reassuring faith practices of our home and of this parish. We trust in God's love, that by emptying ourselves, by giving of ourselves, we will be abundantly rewarded with and through him.
我做一个简单的summary 波斯尼亚主教呢刚才在他的讲道里面讲到了几件事情，一个呢他讲到他说差不多每一个教堂啊，每一个教堂他们命名的时候，总是选择某一些圣人啊，或者是这个跟天主圣山有关的去命名他们的教堂。那我们的教堂呢命名是按照这个中华的圣人，有中华殉道圣人堂，所以因为这个，我们要想起。 我们这些所有这些圣人，他们现在在天上，他们为了信仰，为了主耶稣啊，为了他们的信仰，他们全献出了自己的生命。而特别是这些殉道的圣人，当我们用他们的名字去命名一个教堂的时候，就一再的是提醒我们，让我们想到我们也和他们一直在一起，他们在天上，在今天此时此刻也在一起为我们祈祷。 作为一个教堂，我们作为一个信仰的团体啊，用中华圣人命名的这个团体，那我们今天实在是蒙受祝福的，因为他们也在不停地为我们祈祷。那第二个呢，他讲到是说，在我们的这个跟随主耶稣的这个过程里面，这些圣人们为我们立了这个榜样，因为跟随主耶稣有的时候要面对 很多的这些挑战。那有的时候他特别讲到这个字叫做 empty ourself、啊、就是有的时候我们会要放下自我、啊、放下自我能够去服务他人。那有的时候人们会害怕说放下自我，但是他说我们作为一个基督徒跟随主耶稣的人不害怕放下自我、啊、有的时候我们圣经里面福音也特别讲到是说我们要死于自己活于基督，所以他今天特别提醒我们啊，要效法主耶稣，我们知道如何去能够放下自我啊，去让主耶稣能够在我们内得到生活。那他后面就特别是讲到说这个主耶稣将自己奉给了我们啊，特别是今天我们在这里啊庆祝弥撒圣祭，我们领受啊主耶稣的圣体，那也是使我们和主耶稣能够更加紧密的结合在一起。那这一份结合也使我们能够活出说不仅仅是来参加弥撒，重要的是我们能够在我们的生活里面去度一个基督徒的使命，度一个基督徒的使命。这个使命是以我们度一个基督徒的生活，就是按照福音去生活。按照福音去生活是什么意思呢？所以我们要彼此服侍，要学会彼此服侍，不光是在一个信仰团体里面，我们彼此啊，要彼此服侍，特别是在这个疫情当中，在我们今天所面临的许多的困难当中，我们彼此服侍。同时我们也想到还有很多其他的人需要我们的帮助，特别是贫穷饥饿，所以呢需要帮助的人。那希望通过这样的一些彼此的服侍，我们来表达哈，我们爱天主爱人。那最后他也特别祝贺我们这个堂区，我们在这个堂庆的日子，因为堂庆的日子也是使我们更加的想起我们在这里，我们作为一个信仰的团体在一起，让主耶稣在我们的生命当中，我们彼此兄弟姐妹互相的鼓励，互相的扶持，在我们的生活里面去更加的信仰天主，信赖天主。
I believe in one God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten and not made.Conceptions with your Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from the heaven. And by the Holy Spirit, he was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake of peace, he was crucified under the Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and he was buried. He rose again on the third, in according with the scriptures.He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who were with the Father and the Son, and is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets.I believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
We have all gathered here, dear brothers and sisters, to celebrate the mysteries of our redemption. Let us therefore ask Almighty God that the whole world may be watered from these springs of all blessing and life.
请为圣教会祈祷，求主使教会持守真理，在充满各种挑战和社会之中，努力不懈地追随基督福音的奋斗。我们同声祈祷。请为世界和平祈祷，求主赐各个领导人智慧，以和平的方式去解决问题。我们同心祈祷。For the children who died in the residential schools throughout Canada, and for all those impacted by these tragedies, that they may be healing founded on truth, and that the Spirit will inspire our ongoing commitments to reconciliation. For this, we pray to the Lord. For all those who suffer oppressions, and that may be found the consolations and support they need. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For granting all the parishioners a joyful outcome to our prayers, so that we may imitate the Chinese martyr saints as our model, and live fully the life of Christians, so that one day we could join them in heaven and have eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord.
May your mercy, we beseech you, O Lord, be with your people who cry to you, so that they seek at your prompting, what they seek at your prompting, they may obtain by your ready generosity through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please rise, 请起立。
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good for his holy church.
As we venerate the passion of your Chinese martyrs, grant that through this sacrifice, O Lord, we may proclaim worthily the death of your only begotten Son, who, not content with encouraging the martyrs by word, strengthened them likewise by example, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for the blood of your blessed Chinese martyrs poured out like Christ to the glory of your name, shows forth your marvelous works, by which in our weakness you perfect your power, and on the feeble bestow strength to bear witness through Christ our Lord. And so, with the powers of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty without end, we acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you've held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly, we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered to one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Thomas our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Carolina.
สันทายเป็นเชิงและทิ้งถึงสังเกตสังสังกังฟุกไหนเป็นเชิงและทิ้งถึงสังเกตสังสังกังฟุกไหนเป็นสังทายสันทายสันทายThank you.
Please rise. 请起立.
Let us pray. Having fed upon heavenly delights, we ask you, O Lord, that by the example of the Chinese martyrs, we may bear in our hearts the marks of the Son's charity and suffering, and ever enjoy the fruits of perpetual peace through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you again, Father, for the invitation, for all of you. Happy to be the first of a few years when I can come and celebrate the feast of your great martyrs, and to encourage you as a parish community. Encourage you to be strong and trust the Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow down your heads for the blessing. The Lord God has given us this special day to rejoice together with the martyrs of China. May he bless you and protect you through their intercession.
Amen. Amen.
May the Lord help you to become one body and live out your mission by following the example of the martyrs.
Amen.
May the risen Lord inspire you with his word and nourish you with his sacraments, that you may always be able to witness to the gospel.
Amen. Amen.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Thanks be to God. Saint Michael, the archangels, defend us in the day of battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and the snares of devil. May God rebuke him, we humble pray, and do doubt, O Prince of the heavenly host. By the power of God, those into hell Satan and all the evil spirit who prowled about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. And let us read together the July golden verses. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. St. Luke chapter 14, verses 18.